protest that started peacefully in Indonesia turned deadly overnight. Joko Widodo's re-election as president sparked civil unrest in the capital, Jakarta. The country had been awaiting official results since the April 17 election. Soon after, supporters of Widodo's challenger took to the streets. Police used tear gas and water cannon to disperse crowds Tuesday night as protesters hurled fireworks and set private property ablaze. This was the scene on Wednesday. Riot police are bracing for further mass protests. Authorities have said 40,000 police and army personnel were on duty across Jakarta.
Pada waktu yang janggal.
Opposition candidate Prabowo Subianto has refused to concede defeat. He said on Tuesday he believes there'd been widespread cheating in the polls and was making legal efforts to, quote, defend the mandate of the people. An election supervisory agency said there was a lack of evidence to support claims of systematic cheating, and independent observers have said the poll was free and fair. The result released by the General Election Commission gave Widodo more than 55% of the votes. Some schools and offices in the capital have shut this week, as police say they've detained dozens of militant Islamists suspected of planning attacks.